It's Punxsutawney Phil!
Hear ye, hear ye! Now on this February 2nd, Punxsutawney Phil, the seer of seers, prognosticator of all prognosticators, was awakened from his wintry nap at dawn on Gobbler's Knob. Phil looked to the skies and then, speaking in groundhog ease, directed the president to the proper scroll, which reads, "But what this weather did not provide is a shadow or reason to hide. Glad tidings on this Groundhog Day, an early